Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Demon Souls. In the last stream, we just pretty much ran a bunch of co-op runs with people in the Stonefang Mine. Didn't really do too much. I did gain some levels. I did a little bit of farming for health items, because that's what you need to do in this game sometimes. And don't actually know if I'm going to continue in the Stonefang Mine for now. This is going to be a shorter stream than most of the other ones too, because I do have stuff that I need to get done this evening. And I'll be getting that done. But until then, I'm here with y'all. And we having some fun. Just give me one more sec, and we will be ready to go. Let's get on with this. I don't really remember what I can get out of the Tower of Latria. I forget. Can Boltman upgrade?
It's simple. In trade with your soul.
Falchion. Or is it just. Yep, only Ed can
upgrade. No, interesting. Falchion. I can tell you're not going to last.
You know what? Let's go for it. Let's get it done. Hello, Venture Moose. Thanks for stopping by. Not sure. Because free souls is free souls. I really gotta stop doing that. You think I would have learned by now that he just immediately turns around. Oh dear. Excuse me. Run? Oh, good. Jackass. Everyone here is being dicks today. No, they're dicks every day. Who are we kidding? I can take the flame lurker on my own, just as an experiment. Thank you. Come on. Doop. Given how the Flame Lurker moves, I'm wondering if maybe swapping out fluted armor for a lighter set that will allow me to roll might be a better idea. Oh, well, if those lizards are still alive, I'll get them next time. That's fine. I expected that to happen. It's far down. We're gonna go this way instead. There's a lizard there anyway. Ooh. Lap them all. See what happens there. See if anyone picks me up. If not, it don't matter. One thing I should do. Does no one want the help? See how this goes. Flame Lurker hype. Okay then. Hey guys. Looks like we all decided to kind of do something similar. Oh good, at least somebody gets off magic. I should invest in a soul arrow. Ow. Thank you. See you later, guys. Good job all around. Oh, but in the middle of the fight still. What? Okay. That I was hoping you would maybe, like, let me, like, put me back outside the fight. That would have made a bit more sense. This is going to be a lot more challenging now. Ow. Ooh. Okay. Ow. Oh, you relentless motherfucker. I'll take that. I will definitely kite you with these pillars, boy. Pillars of safety, I'm telling you. Uh-oh. Oh, thank God for iframes. Over this way. I like fighting you better here. There's less lava flow. Thank you for backing off. That was very kind of you. Thank you. I actually got him on my first try. One of the harder bosses in the game. I'm quite pleased with that. Chunkure. Storied hero's soul. Man, I really forgot how easy he can actually be if you just stick to the booty. Booty smacking. Way to go. I'm telling you. Just smack that booty. Smack that booty. Smack that booty. First things first. Let's go pay Ed a visit. God, I forgot how awesome that lizard! That was a lot of sharp stone. What's down here? Oh, never mind. Oh, well, now that we're on this elevator, seems like a perfectly good time to take a drink.
What be your need? If it be a blast.
I actually think that was kind of hilarious. I killed the flame lurker twice in a row. Just the way that that summon ended up happening with the timing. That was freaking great. Yeah, okay.
I told you that I'm busy. Each ore is agreed. Mighty weapons can only be blessed by ores of high grade. The highest grade of all is a pure ore that shines in utter brilliance. A spirit force that delights the eyes.
Yeah, having that purple dragon shield though and the ring of fire resistance probably also really, really helped.
The highest grade of all is a pure.
What do you need for this again? Moonshade stone. I think I either get that from World 4 or World 3. Take hard stone for that. And for that. Okay. That's too bad, because I need the hard stone for this. I want that where it needs to be. But I thought...
The highest grade of all. All done.
Huh. Maybe I have to... Because I thought he took the Searing Demon Soul. Soul of the Flame Lurker Demon, a source of great power, consumed to gain a large number of souls. Certain demons can souls can transmute into magic weapons or miracles. I thought this was the one you gave to Ed to get him to start making boss weapons. Maybe I have to actually go talk to Baldwin or do something else first. Maybe I need to kill the Dragon God first. Either way, that's exactly what I'm gonna go do. I'm gonna go kill me an archdemon. Level up first, then that dragon god is going down. Where's that tendency at for World 2 now? Oh, it's getting up there. If I kill the dragon god, Skurver will appear for sure. So do I talk to you first, then? Like, do you tell me to give the thing to Ed?
I can forge weapons for you, for a fair price. Deep inside Stonefang Mine is an ancient dragon burial ground. The bones of the dragons exude ore.
That's good to know. That's where
deep inside Stonefang bones of the dragon.
Well, I don't need you for anything right now.
You're not going to last.
Her, on the other hand.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the demon inside me. I keep the candles lit. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
I'm putting my luck up because, one, I like the item drop, item discovery gains, and two, I got really lucky with that Flame Lurker fight, so if there was ever a time, like, character-wise, for your luck to go up when you increase level, this is it. Still got a good amount. You know what?
May thy strength.
I know exactly what I'm gonna spend that on.
Oh, hello. You have to make a deal.
Yes, actually I am. I'll take all of those, in fact. You know what? I realize I'm gonna need a little bit more money, but... ooh, that was close. But, Claymore plus 7, here we come. That was considerably more than I thought I was going to be.
Yes, that's with it I can.
Oh.
A wise choice. You've done well to put your trust in the great blacksmith, Ed. Bring me a demon soul, and I shall use it to bless your weapon.
Certain souls for certain weapons.
The highest grade of all.
Alright, now that it's up to plus 7, I can ascend it to one of these. C and D scaling to go up to plus 8. I like that. That puts the... Moon puts the scaling to intelligence. Blessed puts it to faith and gives it a high faith. Like, a cleric with a claymore would be beastly, actually. And then there's the Nullstone. I just want to keep this thing regular for now. Need another 8 Heartstone shards.
All done. Then be gone.
That's really nice, though, that the scaling just went up on the claymore to see on strength. That's very helpful. Also, I don't need the cling ring on anymore because I'm alive. Underground temple, archstone of the flame lurker demon. Ages ago, a fire demon was imprisoned in an underground temple, littered with the bones of dragons. Beyond the prison, in a sea of molten lava, are the resting bones of a dragon of unfathomable size. Alright, well, since we're here, what's that doing? Right. Rings. I wonder. Does this stack? My fire resistance is currently at base total 79, total with bonus is 183. If I put that second flame resistance ring on, cannot equip two of the same ring. All right. Well, then, that can go right to stockpile Thomas. what do we want on here? You know what? That'd be perfect for right now, actually. Where are my rings? There are my rings. To storage you go. Alright. Let's get ready for boss fight round two. Now, there used to be a huge frame rate dip when this guy popped up. I'm assuming that it's going to stay at 60 frames when I do this. Hi, buddy. Yep, didn't skip a beat. I guess that rubble goes away once. Right, that's the rubble that would go away once the world is pure white. Gotcha. Shit. Reset my health. gotta remember how to sneak past him. It's hilarious. Kill one of the harder bosses in the game on my first try. Die to one of the easiest bosses in the game twice. At least I got my souls back. Yeah. Either way, if killing the dragon god doesn't make this world pure white, I will be shocked. Lizard is dead now. So lame. Still doesn't see me. Huh. Yeah, that was my fault for being a little bit too impatient. I wonder. We'll see if this works. When you break that, you pretty much have to run back, I think. So much time. This guy really should have been a one and done boss, but again, everything in this game is a lot easier when you have magic. But on the plus side, I haven't lost my souls yet. That worked. God, he looks so good in this remake. What? You did not see me. Yeah, that's what I thought. Had to be done. Eyes blink individually. Fuck. Alright. It's gonna be the last try, and then I got stuff that needs to be done. Just destroyed the rest of it for me. Yes, it did. At this point, I do need to get motoring, but I am totally going to kill him as soon as possible when I come back after the weekend. And thank you, Venture Moose, for joining me and the other people who popped in to check this out a bit. I saw y'all. Thank you, too. And I'll see everybody next week. Y'all have a great weekend. Take care.